the caravans that is traveling around Europe, 5 in total, in order to meet grassroots organizations and social organizations that work for a better Europe.
Queremos una ciudad que lucha contra el cambio climático, con energía, pero con esa energía de que falaba María, esa energía limpa, esa energía que se ponga al servicio de todos y de todas, para que ninguém llegue o inverno y esté preocupado si vaya a tener calefacción ese inverno o no, o si se va a cortar o auga ese inverno o no, porque a auga, a energía, é un dereito fundamental, un dereito para todos y para todas, y o Concello ten que estar ahí para protegerlo, no para que algún saquen beneficios de ese dereito. Esa es la ciudad.
And we're visiting organizations on the theme of cities of solidarity. So therefore, we're visiting organizations that work with solidarity in different ways, which means in feminism, in building intergenerational connections, so connecting like the young people with the old people, giving visibility to LGBT collectives, municipalities that, like here, for example, in A Coruña, Marea Atlántica, that they emerge as grassroots organizations and they're actually now in power and providing a more participatory democracy to citizens. Any kind of solidarity, and that's what we're doing, yeah.
Sin fronteras, que no deje a nadie atrás, abierta, conectada, responsable.
Be active.
Be critical.
Be conscious.
Go and vote.